Bent over barbell guillotine row. So from a bent up position, feet hip width apart, 10 to 15 degree bend through the knees, back roughly 45 degrees, roll the barbell in towards your chest and then rotate it through, pulling it in towards the neck, hence the name guillotine. Squeeze the back muscles together as you do so, externally rotate the shoulders slightly and before releasing back long in the bottom position, wrapping the scapula around the rib cage.